good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are around the world. Today, from the Praying Mantis School, we're going to go through some Praying Mantis fighting applications. So I'm going to do our first 15 techniques for my students to refer back to. Start with the basic punch and basic block, how we do it exactly. So the first technique is basic punch. Hand positioning is here. Front knee's bent, back leg is straight. Toes gripping the floor, so I can't sweep you. My toes are slightly turned in. So one, I punch to the center of the chest with my two top knuckles. Arms slightly bent, so my arm can't be broken. Two, I step forward and punch. Again, power's coming from the waist. Three, four, aiming for my target. Regardless of the defense, with the Praying Mantis, we're going through them. They have no defense. You're going through their defense. Now, I'm going to show you the defense to the basic punch. So again, this is my iron cross. Front knee's bent, back leg is straight. Narrow hall stance. One, I block and hit down, giving them the knuckle. Two, I block using my waist. Hit down. They must feel your power. One, and hit down. They must feel your power or they will come onto you twice as strong. Hitting down with the knuckles. So not just a block, hit down with the knuckles. Again, I'm gonna pair up with one of my students. So he'll stand, he'll do the, actually we'll come forward. So I'm gonna do the attack, he's gonna do the defense. Again, now this is same position. If I change my legs, this is now opposite position. But this technique is same position. Example, so do the basic punch. So one, I punch, he blocks me. Two, three, four. Oops, I'm aiming for my target. If he doesn't block, it's his fault. Oops, on the defense. Iron cross, one, I block. Two, I'm blocking him. I'm pulling him away from my body. Three, blocking it away. Four, opening him up. So thank you very much for watching, and the next application, we'll move on to the next technique of what we do in the Shantong Kodo Kung Fu Northern Praying Mantis. Thank you very much.